come on, Pascal. It's not so bad in there.
Suddenly I'm the usual morning lineup. Stun the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish your wax, laundry, I'm up and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I read the book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I play guitar and knit and cook, and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch is puzzles and darts and baking. A bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sweat dress. Then I reread the books if I have time to spare.
Mother might just let me go.